strike at a moment's notice. We call him the Iceman. It's like ice water flows through his veins. He's remorseless.
Orton, a third generation superstar, the youngest world champion in WWE history, has a chance again tonight to become the WWE champion. Because you gotta wonder, as far as John Cena's mindset, is this match about rage and retribution, or is it about retaining the WWE title? Based on what John Cena has said, perhaps the WWE title is the least of Cena's priorities here.
I don't think there's any doubt whatsoever, and that could be the downfall of John Cena. Because you're right, John Cena admits there's gonna be rage in his eyes. He is all about retribution tonight.
This is an amazing rivalry. We've seen the grow here on Monday Night Raw, and now here at Unforgiven, it's like Bedlam. It's like the Yankees and the Red Sox, or Oklahoma and Texas.
Look at that look.
Cena and Orton chemistry is dangerous.
Look at the look in his face. He's cold, he's calculating, cunning. He's going out.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, King, there's
John Cena's father at ringside.
Mr. Cena is here at rings. Mr. Cena, who...
That is not a smart place for Mr. Cena to be.
And I am,
Hey!
Wait a minute.
Referee, stop him.
Yeah, let's... And Mr. Cena, stare a hole through the challenger, and the champ is here!
The champ John Cena has been waiting for.
John Cena standing between Randy Orton and John Cena's father. But the emotion of John Cena's father may be standing between John Cena and the WWE title.
You think Orton doesn't know that?
Heard John Cena last week. Some of the most poignant and passionate remarks I've heard on Monday Night Raw years. For himself, for his family, for his father. John Cena would come here to this event on this night for almighty retribution. Senior referee Mike Chioda will have his hands full officiating this football match for the WWE Championship. Cena, a three-time champion on his 364th day as WWE Champion. And that's the first in nearly two decades.
Well, you and I both agree, JR, that Cena needs to somehow control his emotion. Put what happened to his father at the hands of Randy Orton on the back burner if he can for this match.
How do you do that?
I know it's impossible to do, but he needs to stay focused on the fact that Orton is here for one thing. That's the championship.
It's not a day goes by I don't think of my late father, and I don't see how John Cena will ever forget having to witness what Randy Orton did to John's own father, who now, surprisingly, is sitting here at ringside.
Here we go.
Remorseless eyes of Randy Orton.
Look at Cena, he's about to explode.
Cena trembling with rage.
Here he goes!
And the fight is on! Cena, the battler! Orton covering up! And the referee trying to restrain Cena.
Well, Cena told the world that Orton is gonna see the rage in his eyes. And we're seeing it right now. Oh my God!
Orton was trying to get away, but to no avail. And Cena may be the relentless one, the unrelenting WWE champion, whether you like him or not.
Boy, John Cena literally trying to separate Randy Orton's head. Listen, from his body.
And Orton clothesline. Orton's head bouncing off the canvas. Cena with another big right hand from downtown. Cena with a right hand right in the abdomen. And I don't know that Mr. Cena has got that scar above his eye. Thanks to Randy Orton, has changed his expression since this whole proceeding got underway.
Well, John Cena's father lucky to be able to be sitting here and actually seeing this match. You know, there was some concern about his vision. His eye looked horrible after that kick.
Man,
Orton flat down on his back, and he is reeling and writhing in pain. Oh, look at John Cena's foot right across the throat of Randy Orton.
John Cena choking away, and John's got to be careful he doesn't get disqualified. And when that man, Mr. Cena, showed up the day after SummerSlam, it was in Boston. Mr. Cena living in the Boston area. It was a situation where Randy Orton had an opportunity in the ring with John Cena. Wait. Here we go. Bottom line, Mr. Cena sitting at ringside and was pulled over the rail as a fan, as a civilian, and then kicked in the head by Randy Orton just to get John Cena's attention. And this is after Cena had, or Orton had been told there would be no rematch from SummerSlam.
Well, that's why we call Randy Orton ruthless. Look out, he's right here on us.
And Orton's face.
All Mr. Cena was doing that night was celebrating a victory by his son, and Randy Orton pulls it.
Orton's face getting all puffy.
Look out here.
Orton's
now
got his face is discolored. Randy Orton's face very puffy. But Orton, the opportunist, with that dynamic uppercut. As Cena was coming back in the ring, Orton had the wherewithal, that third generation instinct, to deliver one hell of an uppercut.
Well, Cena caught off guard there by literally the desperation of Randy Orton. Randy Orton was absolutely taking a butt kicking. He had to do something.
Oh, look out here. Look out here. This could be it right here. This could be the lethal maneuver that Randy Orton's looking for. And that is a legendary, legend killer, modified DDT. Orton's got the cover. Orton's got,
John Cena never ceases to amaze me. That would have done in most WWE superstars, but somehow Cena able to live on here.
Well, it's gonna take more than that to beat John Cena. But how much more? Four hard shots to the head. Three blows, three chances right at the cranium. And I don't care how tough you are, and John Cena is as tough as anybody you'll ever meet.
Boy, those big right
fists. Exactly.
Big right fist by Orton driving into Cena.
Look at Cena.
Oh, here comes Cena.
Cena coming right back. Cena won't be denied. John Cena. Irish whip.
Oh, my God.
And Orton able to move out of the way.
Sleeper.
Orton with a sleeper. Orton with a sleeper hold.
He's trying to choke Cena out here.
Cena's neck is crimped and turning a crimson red. And look at that. It's almost a rear naked choke there. And Cena's referee should check that.
I was going to say the only thing saving Cena was he was able to get a few fingers in there to try to relieve some of the pressure, but now they're out.
That referee, that's a good job checking. And it's a legal maneuver.
Cena able to push Orton's arm and bicep up onto his face and off his throat. Now look at this.
To the side headlock, but Orton at 6'4", big leverage advantage, able to kick his legs, take Cena over and control the action. You control the head, you control the body, the side headlock, and now back almost a rear, like I said, it's a unique version here. It's almost an inverted sleeper. Mr. Cena, has he changed his expression, King?
Not one iota. Love matches between these two guys.
There is no Geneva. There is no neutral ground when Randy Orton and John Cena compete. But right now, John Cena is not far from, I would suspect, the referee checking that arm. Cena's eyes, look at those eyes. Those blue eyes of Cena, hard to detect their color because they're almost closed. Or they were moments ago. Or Orton controlling the action.
And look at Cena eyeing that bottom rope, knowing that that may be his only hope if he can somehow get to the ropes. And the referee break this hold.
The repugnant Randy Orton looking to become the WWE champion. As Cena battles, fights his way back to the vertical base. Orton with that leverage advantage, as we noticed and indicated, at 6'4".
In this match, Frank, to John Cena, is all about revenge, but to Orton, it's all about the championship. And that telling sign right behind the head of Randy Orton. Cena's reign is RK over, and it may well be, JR.
Oh! Cena with a right hand. Another body shot. Another body shot. Body shots.
Look at the combination.
And to the head. Downstairs. Orton goes down. And Cena now with an adrenaline rush. High impact offense by John Cena. Man, the battling John Cena. Man, nothing fancy or pretty about that. And Cena shoving the referee out of the way. Cena's in a rage. John Cena just will not be controlled here. And
disqualified John Cena. Therefore, the winner is Randy Orton.
Cena's assault on Randy Orton was just unstoppable. The referee, that stops the match.
Well, King Randy Orton's master plan has apparently backfired, because Orton got his foot in Cena's father's head. Orton got his psyche inside John Cena's head. But the title does not change hands on a disqualification with that championship advantage. The champion's got to lose by pinfall or submission.
So all of Randy Orton's conniving and calculating comes up empty.
The egocentric Orton comes up.
Hey, wait a minute!
Uh-huh, come on!
Not the hand!
Damn it, Randy! Damn it! You've done enough to that poor man. Enough is enough.
Not again. He just dumped Mr. Cena.
John Cena intervening, stepping in to save his father.
It's the STFU.
And look at the intensity of John Cena. Son of a bitch, and that's exactly what Mr. Cena did to Randy Orton. This is unheard of. And John Cena's father leaving with the security close behind.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see my time is now. It's the franchise world shining now.
Well, from revenge to a direct reckoning.
Randy Orton is hurt. He's bad.
Retribution comes in many forms in the WWE. John Cena loses this match in disqualification. He retains his championship nonetheless. And again, John Cena encouraging his own father to get some retribution for the heinous attack of Randy Orton.
We need
a few weeks ago in Boston.
We need to get some help out here for Randy Orton right now.
You never catch me in the next man's sweater. If they hate, let him hate. I drop your whole plan. Lay your ass down for the 3 seconds.
John Cena said it was about his family and his father. And that is what he was fighting for here tonight.
You can't see me.
John Cena is still the WWE champion. What a controversial match. What a controversial conclusion.
Man. Check this out.